Hello people, welcome back to Follow That. So, the roll, let me just explain really quickly how to do it. So the jump, which is X on Xbox controller, but you know how to jump by now. The difference is with this, that when you're aiming, if you press the jump button, that went well, didn't it? Okay, I'll reset. So when you are aiming and then you press the jump button, that's it. That's how you do your roll. Just... let's go for it again. Let's get some of these soldiers. Try and have a more successful one. Because if you're in a PvP or a fight with a NPC in the game, non-playable character, then it's quite a good way of ensuring that you can hit them and they can miss you. There we go. It's going a little bit better this time. Right, where are some of these soldiers? I don't think they're going to last much longer. Equally important, take some cover or steal a Fort Zancudo jet. There we go. What's up, soldier? No tank. But anyway, hope that helps you out. I'm going to fly out of here. Give it a try. Roll. Like I said, it's really effective in some of those PvP battles.